And that allowed him to start the game here tonight. There's the intentional walk.